And there was one common factor in every murder, that there were two things. One, that there was always a child. A child who'd been abused or neglected. And two, there was always a connection to the Leah family.
I was trying to protect myself. She was coming after me.
Who is she?
She. Wasn't that the same mark that we found on the other body?
Yes, exactly.
She put her in an underground tunnel. And with no food, no water, her plan was to kill them both.
Did you put that there before?
Babe, I don't know, okay? You know I didn't.
And his wife left him about a month after that. And the next thing you know, her ass missed.
On the day that she delivered, she was found in the underground tunnel with the baby ripped off her neck.
Wait a minute, baby, you hear that?
Hear what?
Shut the hell up!
Throwing away in a black garbage bag and left it to die.
So you hear that?
I know, right? That was a bit much.
And her mom found her and took her to a voodoo priestess. Said who said to have strange powers and she put a spell on her. This is y'all on good. The bad lady was an orphan. And she was thrown away by her mother, and she never forgave her for it.